who loves his country and wants to see his country being the envy of the world. This can truly be one of the most beautiful places to be. And it should be one of the most beautiful places to be. Don't let me waste too much of your time. Let me do a few numbers so you can acclimatize to what's going on at the New Africa Shrine and around the world. Because it seems the people of Bayelsa have been left behind. And we don't want that to happen again. So when I say, you say, oh, no, 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 no,